So we'll give them a little bit of time to get back in. But if everybody gets a seat, how do you like the face?
Day, it's a holiday, and I go, listen,
you're married. You have what you got. I didn't have it. So let me work till I can get it. So I went and I just passed out my flyer. I do 25 a day. And I did 125 with Ms. Jackie. And Ms. Jackie was in the back. And she said she saw the flyer. And when she saw the flyer, she called me later on that night. So that's how all of you got under me, got under the bar, and got under So that is the story to it. So it's been a great journey so far. It's going to be even better because people are really reaching out. You didn't have to be here on Saturday, but you chose to go and be prosperous. So Devonne Covington is an executive director. And so just know that you can make money. The kids' transportation. Drop them off to their teacher. Drop them off to their mom. It's the motto, right? Exactly. But I know that they have made some real money. And it doesn't matter in this business, but I love that. It doesn't matter about your past. It just matters about your future and where you're going. And so hopefully we can close our director this week. That's what we're trying to do. But you know, they're just very inspirational because you just see them. If you see them on Facebook, you can just see that, hey, you can just do it too. And it's so much more that we can do. So I'm going to let Ms. Ebony come up and give herself, so everybody give you a great introduction to Ms. Ebony. I was definitely not ready.
I lost some weight, but I still wasn't where I wanted to be. I do have a husband, but I've been living with him for 10 years. okay? So the bills keep coming in, but no check wasn't. And I wanted to know, how am I going to help my husband? Now, going through a lot, still not the way that I want to be. You know, kids need things, I just got to be home, you know, just everything. But then I was in church one Wednesday, and a beautiful lady, Ms. Ann Maynard, you're going to hear about her, you know, the future with total life changes. And she gave me this pack of tea right here, and she gave it to me on her jeans. And she said, it was 5 pounds in 5 days. So I know that I had just finished praying for a change, a breakthrough, something new. But I also know, like, I know she ain't calling me big, I know she's not gonna be funny. I know she was close. But I remember, you know, the first step to change, you gotta be honest with yourself, right? So I had to be honest with myself. So I said, okay, yes, I do. And more than that. So she gave me an apple tea. Powerful in different areas in your life. So I mean, because of that, we continue to grow our business and nothing but blessings because we've done exactly what I read, you know, on that obituary. Don't faint. Be strong and go, run. Run. So I'm going to turn it over to an amazing lady. She's here. I met her. Just being a part of her life changes, and she's just always smiling, always embracing. You know, she's the perfect example of a go-getter. She's never going to give up. You know, faith is everything. When we have faith, it's unlimited. You are unlimited. So this one I'm going to introduce to you. She's going to tell you about these products. And let me tell you, she knows. She knows. She is a product of the product. Okay? So I'm going to bring up nothing than no other. Quanda Gay.
Hi, you guys.
Bye.
I need it.
Yes.
All right, you're for that? All right, perfect. Good afternoon, everybody.
Hello.
I have a lot of energy, guys, so please forgive me. My name is Rwanda Guy, and I am so honored to be here with these two beautiful ladies with Total Life Changes. Devonne is my running partner, and she keeps me pushing. And every time I see Ebony, she always has something phenomenal, something to give me. So I am so excited to be here with these young ladies. It is simply amazing. Well, you guys, I joined Total Life Changes in January. Okay? Right around December, I was looking at Instagram, and I noticed one of my good friends was saying that she was losing weight and making money. Okay? Again, it was around December. Okay? So what happened in December? We're buying Christmas gifts, we're getting ready, the holidays, we spent just about all of our money. So I'm looking at her, and she is happy. She is losing weight and making money. And I'm sitting here looking at her like, how? Okay? So I reached out to her. She didn't respond. I reached out again. Like, hey, I need to figure out what it is that you're doing. And finally she reached out to me and she said, hey, listen to this. Listen to Stormy Wellington. And if you are interested, call me back. In the middle of Stormy Wellington presentation, I hung up the phone, I called her back and said, I'm ready, I'm in. How many of you guys understand what it is to be broke?
Yes.
Okay? How many of you guys understand how it is to be broken? Okay? So I was in that situation. I was in that place. And I needed something to change my life. Okay? I was diagnosed with diabetes with my oldest daughter almost 10 years ago, and it's been around there. I've had high blood pressure. So who do you know that have high blood pressure? Diabetes. Okay? So I was in that spot. And I was in Maryland at the time. And we were at Subway. And I was paying for my kids' food. And all of a sudden, I felt so ill. Now, it was just my kids and I in Maryland. I'm from South Florida, from Miami, born and raised. But I relocated to Maryland for a job, for a campus president position. So I was in Subway with just my two daughters, 9 and 7. And I got very ill. I was sweating. I was about to pass out. I thought I was about to go home to my baby that day. I needed a total life change. I needed something that was going to help save my life. And the thing is, when I looked over at my daughters, they were scared. And I said, if I die today, there is no one here to help me and my girls. Because all of my family's in Miami. My husband's in Miami. My mom's in Miami. My grandmother's in Miami. Everyone's in Miami. It's just my daughters and I. And if I die today, they're going to have to jump on a plane and come. So who's going to be here with my kids? Who's going to take care of them until my family comes? And that's when I realized that I had to lose weight. I had to make a total life change for me and my family. And that's exactly what I did. I'm going to show you guys my before and after picture. When Evan said that I am a product of the product, guys, I am truly a product of the product. So when I was watching my friend on Instagram, I needed a total life change. So you guys understand my story. You understand why I was looking for a change. Okay? I was about to die on the path that I was on. And Total Life Changes have helped me. saved my life.